gewoon bij, hè. Van ze hebben gehuurd over Lego, de mansion, niet Lego. And this is not Lego Dimensions. And yes, so today we're going to be heading to a new hub world in a formal mountain planet. But before we do anything, I'm just going to purchase some of all these blank characters. So we have Arkello, Atrocity for 1,000 stars, Bane. Okay, I'm just saying, it has been a while since I've heard the bit of some characters, so yeah, and this is what we're doing. So, we have Blackhand, that's mine, I don't know why, Black Manta, Bleeze, Blue Beetle, and I'm just thinking most of these characters from the level, from, I'm not going to name from the levels, and then we've got Captain Cold, got a little Catwoman, Cheshire, Comports Man, Hawkman, Hawk Girl, Green Arrow, so we have Jim Lee and Jeff Jones, Frankenstein, Firestorm, Chicken, Doomsday, Dr. Fate, Deadshot, Cyborg Superman, Clark Huntsman, John Stewart, Joker Mine Henchman, White Lantern, Larfleece, Lex Fort, Lex Luthor Hawkman Disguise, Lobo, Manchester Black, Metallo, Miss Martian, Mr. Pickwick, Mulder Meister, The Penguin, Reach Warrior, Red Lantern Warrior, Red Tornado, Reverse Flash, The Riddler, Sinestro, and that I'm just saying this is a Riddler from 1966. Then we've got Sinestro Court Warrior, Superboy, Supergirl, classic by the way, Solar Superman, Swamp Thing, Sandra, and Wonder Girl. We did purchase a bunch of characters, but it's all going to be worth it because of and I'm just saying, if you guys did not know, after this episode I will not going to be doing an episode for a while now because I'm going to be doing a bunch of the Beyond game, Beyond Endgame level. So I think we're wondering what that is. So it's basically where we go around in these levels, complete for the first time, and then come back around to complete them the second time. So we're going to be going around with story mode for, well, set from the squad, because I already played that level. So yeah, and yeah, so we have the Bizarro, Man of Steel, Batman Tempest Anniversary, Dark Troll, Arrow, and the Sword. So yeah, you know, we're going to be headed to on the planet we're going to be headed to today is the one, the Yubi, home of the Green Lantern. Or, and yes, you might be wondering, hey, didn't you go to award for the first time you had it and then didn't get any good stuff in the day? Yes, you're correct, bro. Also then, I didn't want to get any stuff done until I got the lot of equipment. So yeah. So yeah, so the flying wheels we have is Bat Rocket in the Batman pod, the Javelin, The Invisible Shirt and the Invisible Jet. There's a lot of reason on Nuts and Plants, so don't worry about that. And so yeah, so here's the Nuts and More. So like the classic TV mini Batmobile, the banana truck, the Bane Mole machine. That's that cool one we have in our mentions. Why did I just spawn it in? And we also didn't want Bane to be, so that's going to be really cool, have Bane kind of that. The Batman buggy, Batcycle, the Batmobile 1989, the Flashmobile, and last but certainly not least, the Joker Steamroller. So yeah, first thing I want to do is actually go ahead and go into the first, we're gonna use all of them once, so yeah, and so yes. Wait, I think we can actually do Batman before. I'm probably one of our new characters. We have a lot of new characters. Okay, we're gonna. This is why I wanted to do this added before we do the letter on today, because these will be very cool. Yeah, we're not just gonna stay with this back. Why don't you write this face? So did I rock it? Yes, we do. Speed with someone. You're really wow about the speed. Come down. Got some blood, please. Let's try and get the face in. Left a part of me there because that was the only part of me just did. And yeah, so why don't we again pull on a new view? Hold on another view. This is a view I was asking for. I just wanted to see. And assuming the fact that I'm not being today, why don't we play with me today? And this is a really good game, but I'm also why this is this walk particularly special because I've never actually won 100 bits on a game so yeah. So and yeah, so the Bane Mobile is not particularly known with speed, is not. Okay, let me see how I put it. But I wonder, can we put it in a room? Will we win a race? Yeah, I don't think we will win. It moves a lot faster, doesn't it? Let me just speed it up, just get ready so then we know that. Okay, we've got 3 seconds. Yeah, well, checkpoint to get through that checkpoint. Oh, this is going to be close. Okay, a Bane will be all alert. I need to wait. Can we move to the there, bye bye, beautiful. And I think this Bane, this thing will be a lot faster. So, why are we using our own character? So, why not use the super boar? Wait, what was that thing? Oh, yeah, I don't think we're flying, do we? So, here's a little body way. What would we do? These were a few races. That was under a minute. Ooh, this. I'm intrigued. bit of knocking on it. So we're gonna use a wobbin. Okay. I think he can do it, so I don't want to do it. What? Okay, you're robbing me, but over the 100 gold written up. That's gonna be really good. I'm gonna go into another flying credit, like a single map. Okay, so much. This is some good guys. Why don't we have some this guy? This guy beaten like new different version of Green Lantern. Well, he's beaten like Green Lantern but with a different haircut, a different costume, a different ring, and and there we go guys. A 100 gold ring. Let's just do a little bit of celebration. Whoa, hold up! Guys. Oh, how is this one? Oh, God. I'm trying to see what's in here. Huh? Oh. Okay. There's a Superman and Batman combined. Wait for this to come off. Again, we're going to go for new character, we're going to have law fleas. Okay, so his ring does not work. I wonder if Dr. Fate is powered here. You know, we got a lot of new characters today, though. This is great. Deadshot is a lot as intelligent because of the season of the what's that? Oh, is that, wait, is that one Lex Luthor? Oh, is that Wonder? Wonder Lex! Wonder Luthor! Nah. Wait. And so that kind of just not guys is basically a very novel. Wait, what? Oh, it was okay. Luthor. So that was a Lex Luthor one. And Wonder Woman this guy, so that was kind of creepy. This kind of looked a bit like custom of a Lex Luthor. And this is like basically looks like custom. This is basically a Wonder the he was well after and feeling well they get after in the like latter half of the game, so like another one. They start got that on a... Who is it? The last mess. Who is? So that's like, yeah, a walk, blah, 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 blah. Septic stuff? Four? I think it's a studio four, so... This is much love in this game. Did my flight? No! Okay, come on, we need help, man.
No.
Oh, I forgot. No, wait, we need help. We have the help. We need our help now. We have the early. What's this? Okay, we're going to get tackled with them. Wait, wait. I think you have to pull out five, don't you?
Yeah.
You haven't played with this guy today yet. Oh, so that's what you want to do, guys, if you're on. Well, you should have someone. You should... I'm just saying, guys, you should always have someone and Batman, because they are characters in the main story as well, so you should always have a Robin to a Tom Grundy. If you follow the main story. If you like just doing stuff that you want to do without doing the story, you wouldn't have this as well, and then you wouldn't be able to cheated Robin this guy. These heroes are all moving today, I'm really funny people. I'm gonna see how much we definitely done in this. I bought like. Okay, well, we're only at four corporate cities. It's not bad. Let's try and get at least one more and then mix it with like this. Like, well, we can basically do a lot of races because. Hopefully, a lot of these races because. To go down and mad. Why don't we just go ahead and get this mission? Why don't we go in a new field? I think the green arrows are not so good. Like this field? Who else do then the green owl. This is obviously a green owl from the story side. The DLC book. Oh god, green owl has a hood. And you can double green. Oh, come on, green owl. Really? Okay, green owl, bye bye. Let's see how your other cell. Green owl. Name not green now, not for good. We can make some of the dirty owl DLC packs. I think you want to be careful with this field if you got the DLC. If you got the owl DLC pack, don't go night just a few for say or three times. If you're like on a game like that, you definitely use it! And that is why I try and go down slow. Oh, can we use my finger for the phone? Oh, really? Okay. That's fine, but we're definitely not using the ammo. Why don't we use this then? This hope is going to be a pretty easy one to see a little bit. So, it is a big one, so it should be pretty peaceful. I'm never even going to miss a checkpoint. It handles a lot easier better than the arrow does. And that's all the white! Okay, I'm just going to. fly off from the jet's feast of wisdom. Let's jump. Okay, can I sweep? Oh, hey, how tumble off? Yeah. Chickens, where are you, chickens? I'm gonna jump over there. Let's jump over here. Chicken by here. I just see the chicken just up closer. I love the tumbler. Bane's tumbler. Guys, this. I really hope that when. If you guys want to see a Bane tumbler versus a Batman tumbler, I'll definitely consider them. And that can like be like someone like the Bahian and I don't know why the Bahian and they can. You could always have like a made a video like that, and if you guys are YouTubers, so definitely tag me either on a send me a link in the comments. Okay, so I think guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, please smash the like button. We did a lot of good stuff today. Like, we got a lot of all the characters that we were missing. Well, not all the characters. Let's see. Oh, well, why don't we just end this thing off with Bino character? No, there's Cheetah. But I think this one does have the. Actually, now has the. Well, she still has the Adina, but I still don't get why she doesn't have jump with. And Cheetah here, wait a minute, I need to get him. And Cheetah here, and it's all off today. I know, I really get overwhelmed with the amount of like, with all the fused on here. The second LBA. The LB number 2. That was overwhelming. I'm not sure, why don't we have to play this quick few of what we do? Because, the Bane Tumbler. This is, yeah, cool. The Bane, it has the same, the same animation. Same speed. Okay, whoa. This is a really good way to get around the hubble quicker. Yes, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you did, please ask my whole item because I appreciate it, and I'll be leaving you off for this episode. Do I want to hold off and keep the other one? Because you like to do it when you're something like that, that's good. Goodbye, everyone.